得点赞关注哦。
Hi everyone, welcome to my Chinese classroom. I'm Nancy. Today we're going to learn how to say numbers from 1 to 10 in Chinese. Also, we were going to learn how to say the days of a week in Chinese. Let's get started. How to say 1 to 10 in Chinese?
一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。
All right, now let's look at the way how we're going to say the day of the weeks, the days of week in Chinese. All right, there are only 7 days in a week.
七。
All right, so we take off. Okay, how to say Monday? We will need a magic word.
星期，星期。
Which means week.
星期一
Monday
星期二
Tuesday
星期三
Wednesday
How about
Thursday?
Yes
星期四 Friday?
星期五
Alright
星期六是什么
？Saturday. Yes. Good guessing. How about Sunday?
Do we say 星期七
？Huh? No. Look at 七. This word pronounced as 七 and
七
same pronunciation. Very confused, eh? So we will say.We don't say 七. Instead, we will say
天. He, 一. He, 一. An. 天. 天. He, 一. An. 天. 横. 横. 撇. Na.
Sky.Okay. Initial
T
Final E I E N T E T E N Tian
Tian
Qing Qi Tian Qing Qi Okay Qing Qi Tian That's our Sunday, all right? Okay, let's review again.
星期一，星期二，星期三，星期四，星期五，星期六，星期天。
All right, this is the way how we're going to say the days of week in Chinese. 学会了吗？Okay, I will see you next time. Bye for now.